So I was just saying, I got a text message from a friend on Snap saying, yo, are you coming for the R2Bees concert? Because I'm going to be there too. And she's, mind you, she's from a whole different state. And at first, it didn't really hit me. But then when another friend texted me, oh, like, I'm coming with my crew, I was like, bro, this gotta be big. And of course, it's R2Bees. Like, what do you expect? I'm just hoping it's going to be as amazing as, you know, they've brought it out to be. Because with the hype and with the people moving from different states to New York to just come and witness this, this show, then it means, yeah, it's gotta be something. And as usual, we are going to vlog. I smile every single time that you come away. You came here to party, I'm not gonna lie, to call up somebody, cause I ain't got the time. No, no, I'm feeling myself in the best way. I'm gonna pretend it's my birthday.
We got Kelvyn Boy in the building. We got Darko in the building. We got R2Bees in the building. We got Sarkodie in the building. Make some noise!
Are you looking?
first night.
I'm right there for you. I'm at peace for you. Every time when I think of you, I don't know. I feel love that can.
So think.
Thank you. I'm so shy every time I see, I don't know what to say.